because it's the prayer kids. Shiloh Prayer is crazy. And today, we'll be doing a video because I'm packing Cherry and Cherry for getting ready to go tomorrow. Hi, everybody! So here's Cherry number two, and here's Cherry number one, and I'm going to be packing for them because we're going to Dunmo tomorrow, yay! So, okay, so I got Cherry. And I got Cherry. So they're ready. And I'm going to be packing my things. So I've got our bags. I'm going to pop them open. All at the same time, almost. I'm going to pack some of these things in there. So we're going to pack some of their gothic dresses. We're going to a funeral. So, let me pack their dresses. So there's one dress. And here goes the other one. Like that. Like that. And that. Now I'm here, I'm going to pack, I'm going to pack their play clothes. So here's chair number two shoes. Her handkerchief, her skirt. And her shirt. So there's all her stuff in there. Okay, so I'm going to use this for cherry number one's clothes. Look at her. So now I have all these things packed. I need to pack a little bit more. So there's these things in this. Now here I'm going to take out the pillow and I'm going to grab their bottles so that they can have something to drink. Okay. So now I have some sodas for them. Because they both like different things. My first Terry likes Sprite, and my second one likes Strawberry Fanta. So, I'm just packing. Okay, I got their bottles all inside. But now we're gonna get them in their pajamas for the night. Yeah, because I can't stay naked. Okay. So I'm gonna use Burbie B here. And I'm gonna use her outfit for my fish Terry as her pajamas. I think the color actually matches with her hair. The color of her overalls actually matches Cherry's hair really good. So here is Cherry. She's in her pajamas. What's pajamas without slippers? So, we'll give her slippers. So there she is, all dressed up. Now we'll get her twin sister. So there she is. They're all ready. Okay guys, I'm gonna try to take a video on the road tomorrow, but there's not very good Wi-Fi. I'm gonna try though, so bye, see you guys tomorrow.